It has affected the smooth flow of commerce globally. There are already indications that it's having a negative impact on the U.S. economy. And of course, if the U.S. economy takes a dip, we will feel it in so many ways.